Meanwhile, Diesel 10, as known as Fiona, was planning to get rid of the soft side engines once and for all. She wanted to run the railway. Tonight, Diesel 10 snuck up to the engine shed and threatened my six-year-old self with Pinchy. "Make the most of tonight, Twinkle Toes," hissed Diesel 10, "because you won't like tomorrow." And she sunk slowly away and got her claw back into position.